Let's try this boot camp here with one extra bird and see what we can do with it. There's a few tough rooms in here. It'll be hard to get through that. No. The guy's got us pinned down here. One dead dumb pig down there, man. Hit that son of a gun. Oh! Daggone, did you see that? Come on, man. That might be a way you can get that strike back there, though. Something getting a little bit loud there, ain't it? Turn that dude down a little bit there. Come on, push old Terrence over. Get off the ledge, son. Y'all notice how he hangs up right there on the side of stuff? Then gonna have to get a few strikes here in a minute, boys. Going backwards. Yeah. This one out here's something else now, let me tell you. Rolling range of that laser beam, dude, would be okay on that shot. That kills you right there. We'll just get one of them big ones to hit that son of a gun down there. We'd be good. Okay. Need a little help here. There you go. Thank you. You son of a gun, you. Now if you can get old Melody, our old motor mouse in that room, you can do pretty good with her. Yep. Now, usually there's an auto fall right here pretty quick. It's happened two different ways for me. May not happen since I said that. I'll bet she's gonna lean over. There she goes there. Huh? Yep. Get old Big Red out of the deal, son. We'll take that. Oh, yeah. To take care of him on that. This in here a little bit messed up. Yep. No good at all, was it? Come on, man. What kind of deal was that? Golly, man. Now ain't that something? That's a little more like it. Now lean that son of a gun over right there. Hey, Lordy. That burn game pisses me off sometimes. Listen right here. Thank you. Lee, you see that? Come on, man. But anyway, if you'll hit down there where I did with that first spitball right there, you'll stand a good chance of getting this stripe. It'll kind of melt that bottom, that middle stack down. I hope that helps you out, guys.